Hello, everybody, and welcome for another episode of Fighting Game Freakout, Halloween edition. Today, we are playing the original Killer Instinct. Last year, we played Rise of the Robots. We played a bad game for Halloween, but this year, we're going to play a good game. We're in TJ, and we're fighting a monster! This is Eyedol. He is a stupid, two-headed jerk. Oh god, no! What the fuck? Oh, come on! So yeah. Oh god, my friggin' speakers are gonna clip. They clip no matter what with this game. Please, oh jeez, fuck. Fuck! No, don't heal, you son of a bitch! I hope to kill him with TJ. I know you. Just fucking die already, you son of a bitch! Damn it! Fuck! Just chip him out. Just chip. Yes! Here we go. Oh, please don't fuck me! Damn it! Fuck! Alright, at least he can't heal. At least he won't heal. The buttons. What's the point? Why would I even cursor, you mother of dick? Okay, it's fine. It's friggity fine. I'm gonna be Jago. Come on, Jago. Really? Oh, yeah. Fuck no, you mother of dick. Oh, fuck. Get it, you motherfucker! Damn it! No, that fucking foot smash! Oh, get out of here with this shit! Get out of here! Oh, you fuck! Get out of here! Get out of here! Alright, you go. We got this. Yeah! No! You son of a bitch! No! Fuck! God damn it! This is bullshit! Okay. Sorry, let me contain myself. So, why do I hate Eyedol? Should I be Orchid? I can't play Orchid that well, so I can't really do that. Do I want to be Cinder? Let's be Cinder.
Cinder versus Eyedol. Right.
Anyway. What the fuck? You're fucking screwed. If you get a combo, he just kills you. Fucking Eyedol, man. Alright, Sabrewulf. I have confidence in Sabrewulf. Where's the blue? I remember that being a blue skin for Sabrewulf. Fine, purple. Fuck it, it's purple. Oh, Jesus, no. Oh, what the fuck? That was a 99% combo. What? Oh, come on with this shit. Oh, what the fuck? I hate this motherfucker. Alright, let's go with Riptor. I'm just gonna run the gambit on characters I know how to play. Riptor! Okay, stage change. Fuck no! Basically, you can't use charge moves apart from TJ's, knee launch. Whoa, that did so much damage! Alright, fine. At this rate, fuck it. No! You motherfucker! What the cock ass! Okay. Fuck! Alright, I think our last choice here is Full Gore.
Full Gore.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't read that shit. What? Full Gore, you motherfucker! I gotta do this for the great nation of Fulgornia. God damn it. Okay. Stop and you gain all the fucking life back. Alright, I canceled the bullshit. I'm not gonna say the bullshit fireball. Eat this. What the fuck? You robbed my fireball. You son of a bitch. Fuck. Alright, I didn't have any cheats on to begin with. Oh, you motherdick! Alright, I think it's time to go back to TJ. I think because TJ is the only character I really have a strategy with. Where is even the skin? That's red. Where's blue? It can't just disappear! Alright. Oh, what the fuck? I think they mixed up heavy and medium. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up doing this with TJ. Oh, fuck! No, stop getting fucking health! Oh, by the way, the healing, that's the worst part. Ah, fuck! Okay, he didn't heal. So the rest, I'm gonna lose progress. Fuck. We're not starting up another fucking combo. Okay, I can only consistently win with TJ. Oh, what? Again? Fuck. No! Okay, please don't be dizzy. I don't know how much it takes to be dizzy. There's no dizzy meter in this game. Stop! Don't! Fucking TJ, shit! What do you do? I don't know what you do! What do you do? Someone help me explain what I'm doing wrong against Eyedol. Okay. Mother of cock! Knee him in the chest! Do it! The song is helping me. No, fuck! Alright. Oh, fuck. Fuck! The problem is if you don't get full charge! Fuck! Oh my god! I don't know how you play Killer Instinct. I'm sorry, TJ, it's just... if any of you like TJ, cool for you. It's just, I don't know how you do this shit! No! Oh my god, what? Fuck! Fuck! No! That's all of his life back. makes no goddamn sense! Okay. Hard! Fuck! Fuck! I'll have you punished. Fuck! Walk forward. Don't just stand there! That's bullshit! He fucking was doing that on purpose! What the fuck move was that? Dick! Mother of dick!
Alright.
It just keeps his fucking computer from just... Fuck! After every combo, and you can't manipulate his ending lag like he does to you. Shut up, motherfucker! Shit!
Okay.
TJ, stay alive! Chip him out. There we go. Fuck yes, TJ. Yes! Oh, fuck no. Quarter. Oh, what the fuck was that shit all about? Oh, so close, this motherfucker! Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Of course I got 50 fucking percent combo. That gains all the fucking life back! Again. Fuck! What the fuck? I can't do it. Fuck you mother of dick! Can't do it. Oh, fuck me! TJ, stay alive! As soon as I give that command, I just fucking... Shit! Oh my god, I killed him. I got one life bar. Jump at me! All I want him to do is just lunge at me and shit. Charge! Shit! What the fuck's the point? He'll immediately ram at your face. God damn you, Eyedol! You son of a fuck! This is utter bullshit. His verbal bullshit is just a bunch of bullshit. Oh, fuck! Alright. I know that's his barf. Fuck! Oh, what the fuck?! See, that was this shit! Okay. Fuck. Ah! Fuck me sideways! You don't fucking heal him, though. Jump at me, you sick, twisted bitch. Okay, close enough. Did I mean to do heavy? Maybe. Nah, I fucking just got the punch instead! Fuck! Wanted to get the goddamn special move and it didn't give it to me. TJ, stay alive! You better stay- Fuck! He keeps not doing the move! Once you start tapping buttons, he's already at your freaking lifeless body. Fuck. taunts. He just pulls out asinine. He just pulls out asinine combos, and you're fucked. Yeah, I know. Fucking already right. Just keep chomping at me. Point. He has faster walking speed, motherfucker. TJ. TJ, I need this. Me! Ah! Combo breaker, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna jump. Ah! You son of a fuck! Oh, thank god that was the only fucking combo you could get. No! You fuck! Chip out, I don't fucking care. Yes! Fuck you, Iron, you son of a bitch! Dubstep! Choke on your own barf! TJ Combo, let's go! Wow, I thought this episode would go on for a lot longer. Fuck you. With victory in the tournament, Combo is finally... Okay, hold on, it's gonna go by at a million miles an hour. With victory in the tournament, Combo has finally achieved his ambition to regain his lost fortune and popular status. Once a nobody from the ghetto, Combo celebrates his win and newfound wealth by parading through the same streets. With money and fame aside, Combo believes he can achieve anything. Even kill himself. He'll kill himself trying. He's still in season 3. There we go! Yes, Chris Tilston, good job, you... These people made Eyedol who he is. These programmers are fucking dicks. No disrespect to KI developers. Whoa! We did it! Wow, that was Eyedol! In a pretty concise amount of time. Yes! This music is so good. Just listen to a sample of this. Oh, you motherfucker! Well, I'm cool with this too. Yes, that was Killer Instinct. Woo! Special thanks to Mr. Yamauchi. I give special thanks to him too. Woo! There you go. Wow. I think I might have gotten that in less tries than max. No, just not this one.
Game produced by Rare, presented by Nintendo. Winner!
There we go, Killer Instinct.
Nintendo presents.
That never happened, that was Killer Instinct 2. There we go. Alright, whatever. So, that was Killer Instinct. And there's my boy Combo. Oh, good work, TJ. Wow. So, yeah, basically, if you just avoid Eyedol's combo bullshit, he isn't that hard. The problem is, if you get hit by him, he probably will take down, like, half your health or an entire health bar at once. So, yeah. Apart from that, though, he's not that painful, to be perfectly honest. If his color and the color of him in the thumbnail don't match, because he'll be green in the thumbnail, I think. Don't worry, because I don't get it either. I mean, every character has an alt skin, and I'm pretty sure you can't play as the neutral colors, apart from some of them. But I don't know. Killer Instinct is weird. Well, hey. It's fine. Also, the Ultra 64 clip. Shout out to Max. That's one of his notifications. Send him all... When he makes his Halloween specials, constantly spam him with 1995s. Do it for me, your boy the Reaper. Anyway, with all that said, have a happy, safe Halloween, and I'll see you all next time. Only you can prevent forest fires. Except if you barf up flaming vomit, apparently it causes forest fires from what I've heard. I'll see y'all later.